Now wait, that was a fucking great throw.